very much appreciated. The next and final presentation for our day one here of Enable Ottawa is going to be enhancing the accessibility of mental health services. And please welcome with me, Lindsay Feibig, who is a counselor at Bow Valley College. And she's going to be sharing with us today some of her information and insights on this topic. Welcome, Lindsay.
Thank you, Tara. Nobody told me I was the final speaker. That I feel like that comes with great weight. First of all, I just wanted to say thank you to Lowell for sharing that piece there about his growing succulent. I think that leads beautifully into my presentation around how the last 2 years, obviously, mental health has been a huge challenge for many more people than I think ever before. And so I've been asked today to talk about technology and mental health. So thank you. I feel like what a beautiful story. I appreciate your vulnerability sharing that and moving it kind of towards my direction without knowing it. So thank you. So my name is Lindsay. I reside on Treaty 7 land, also known as the City of Calgary. And I am a psychologist here in Alberta, and